And welcome to another MVM guide, and you might want to hold on to your butt cheeks for this one, because oh god damn it, why is it always? You know what? I can't even right now. Yeah, in case you haven't noticed, my headset isn't in the best condition right now. Okay, there we go. Because ever since I took one too many random crits, let's just say these things haven't been in the best condition. But anyway, let's get to it, shall we? So let's talk about the gear I'm using. The Iron Bomber is actually closer to stock than you might think, but the pills, or the rollers, I should say, don't, ironically, they don't roll all that much. They just, like, let's just say it's a grenade launcher and a sticky bomb launcher all in one, and the fuse time is slightly less. In the Scottish Resistance, you can actually plant 6 more stickies on the ground. And that's not all. You can basically plant them wherever you want, and you can arm those. And you can arm, well, basically you can set off one set of bombs and keep the others in check. Like, they won't blow up as long as you're not, as long as your crosshair isn't facing those sticky bombs. Oh yeah, and to top it all off, it has more ammo, and it has faster firing speed, which is kind of negligible. And the stock bottle has no downsides. Of course, I'm using the Scottish handshake in this case, so who knows, I just like being an alcoholic demo man. And we have you know what? Having another demo man wouldn't hurt. Needs more of an opportunity to blow stuff up. Also, you probably don't want to go around the corner and... Ah! Now, you're probably wondering why I'm not using the old pool caver for this one. Well, truth be told, you probably don't want to go around a short corner and... Pull out your melee too late, Oolapool Caber.
Man up, ladies.
Anyway.
So, mates.
I am ready to fight robots.
Everybody ready?
You know what? It's fine. As long as we collect the money, then we shouldn't have much of a problem. And we have... Alright, then we have a new soldier, and... You know what? I'm willing to bet 10 bucks that half of our team doesn't know what they're doing. Where's our engineer set up at? Like, where did he? Different game it is. Just, let's see. You know what? Let's see if I can find an actual good game. And FYI, we never shook on it. Excuse me, who the hell did that? Hey. You know what? You know what? It'll be fine. Should I? Yeah, probably should. Didn't even take fall damage right there, and yet whenever I do that jump, it always registers as fall damage. What kind of Mickey Mouse crap is that? Tell you what, I'm gonna put 8 stickies right here and put the rest up top, just in case. Glad to see that someone was reasonable and decided to change class. Because I haven't been playing MvM as often as I used to. XX purple guy XX. Ooh. Just a couple underscores away from being an edgelord. Just gonna say that right now.
Thank you, Doctor!
Bring me Metal Mantle!
Fall in, men!
Everybody
like,
ready?
I feel like that this should be a running trend. Like every time we see XX in someone's name, and then ending with XX, start playing Linkin Park or something. Ah, well then.
Charge it, Doc.
Incoming.
Okay.
Robotangle is here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Then again, I haven't played Demo in a while. So what the hell do you want from me?
Oh,
Attention, engineers! We've got a sentry buster!
Hey, Scott!
Another sentry buster has entered the area.
Oi! Excuse me. I hit you with the darn thing.
Completed.
Okay. Not done yet.
I'm giving you a notice.
Oh. I mean, how the heck that was beyond me. Saying, I should probably get fire resistance while I'm at it. And crit resistance.
Is everyone ready?
Thanks, lad!
I'm getting in here!
What the hell? I thought that was just good of him. I don't know what it is, cartwheel or something? Bundling on him was totally necessary.
Hey,
stop!
Oh,
no,
my
sentry
box
has
entered the area. Okay, oh, what the hell? Alright, that... Oh, we only have two giant towers left. Kirito, go scout or something. We don't need two engineers. Should I send up Uncle Dane's video?
We need a dispenser right here. Gotta move that gear up.
Thank you, Doctor.
Should I send Kirito a link to the Dane's video or something?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Are we gonna have to? That
a friendly monster has entered the area.
So done. Giant scout up top. Another giant scout up top. Okay, never mind, he dead.
Magic!
I mean, he's got the right idea, because... Why Wrangler, though, with the Frontier Justice? Oh, well, I... No, I was probably looking at the wrong engineer. I mean, Garrett's got the right idea. It's just that he probably shouldn't go second engineer. Because, you know, to... Scout exists. Or something. I don't know.
Hey, hit it, Doc! We're under attack!
Okay.
Four, three, two.
This is set it up like an actual draft. You know, just play like a defensive, like demo how it's meant to be, how the move's meant to be played.
Hey,
I think I might have an idea on how to take this guy on. Like that. Never let me say that. Demo doesn't need an escape plan.
That there wasn't getting any lighter.
That is why he used the Iron Bomber. His fires haven't been so time. Well, if they're already on the ground, that is.
Hey, thanks, Scott.
Oh yeah, there it is. General to help take out medics and soften up giants, you know?
Oh!
Ah! Like, it's not really meant for spamming, it's just... Okay, I know someone's bound to say the Scottish Resistance isn't meant for spamming, continues to spam the Scottish Resistance. But just trust me on this one, trust me, it's not meant for spamming.
Man up, ladies!
Ready to charge!
Everybody ready?
Thanks!
Pony up, boys!
Oh! Y'all ready?
Thanks, Doc!
Pony up, boys!
You're all right, Doc.
Go on then, Doc!
Everybody ready? I'm ready!
Okay.
Thanks, Doc!
Everybody ready?
I cannot wait!
Thanks for the aid!
Then I think I'll just stay up top. Because I know that the conch soldiers are gonna come from there.
Hey, thanks, Doc.
Here they come. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ah, God. That's right, I forgot this guy comes along. But again, who would?
Thanks, Doc.
There wasn't getting any lighter.
Thank you, medic. Your sacrifice was worthy. Floppy ragdolls mod.
Thank you.
stop them in my TF2. Haha. God, this is a scope.
Get to an upload station before they return.
Let us begin!
Thanks for the raid!
Yeah, well.
I'm ready.
I don't know, I guess. Yeah, that'll work. Probably. I don't know. Awkward.
This is the last wave. Fight!
5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
Hey, thanks, Doc.
This is a giant soldier. Oh, well. Oh. Of course, the one head I've had is the random threat. Ow, ow!
Magic!
Okay, there we go.
Oh no! A sentry has entered the area.
Come on, teach him! Gentle! Go on then, Doc!
You need them.
And that is how you beat MvM as Demo. I mean, I don't have to exactly upgrade what I upgraded, but I mean, hey, whatever works. So, yeah. Hope you have fun blowing stuff up as Demo Man. Wrong button. All right.